Dona, me dá a mão.
National break. You need to start well, boys. Hey, come on. It's about what we do, keeping it compact. It doesn't matter which system we play. When we keep it compact, when we push it to one side, when we find those trigger points to put pressure, those are always good moments to win the ball well. Okay? Winning the ball, one first, two passes, keeping the team, boys. The rest, play with confidence, boys, okay? Yep, clear.
Go, boys. Go, boys. Come on,
come on, come on. Come on, come on.
Thank you.
We win the ball, we lose the ball too quickly. The moment that we make it a transition game, when they play, we win the ball and we lose the ball directly again. Those are the dangerous moments for us. Okay, c'est pour ça, maman, je dis, quand tu n'as pas 3, 4, 5, 6 touches aujourd'hui. You don't have 3, 4, 5 touches. It's about winning the ball. If you see someone free, play that ball. The next one, take the control. And if it's necessary, play back and keep control. Okay? Be patient. Back, drop. Play, third man pass, 1-2 touches. If you play like that, boys, we will find the moment to play forward. Don't doubt about that. Okay? Now, 0-0. That means if it's a dangerous moment, make those 30 meters, boys. Okay, boys? About this, okay, today it's more about what we didn't do today than what they did today. Okay, they were sharper in the duels, they were more aggressive in certain moments. And I think with the ball, we didn't play at the level that we need to play to make the difference, boys. Today we were overpowered with moments. Sometimes football comes down to easy things, small things. I mean, winning your duels. Doing the simple things. And today we tried to, at moments, make it too difficult for us, for ourselves. And also, in the moments where we needed to fight back, it wasn't enough. On the other hand, boys, play away, it's a good team. We take 1 point with us, it's a difficult game. That's also positive. Like you said, when you win a game, take 24 hours to enjoy the victory. Now take 24 hours to find a place. Look at yourself, what you did yourself. Try to find why we didn't do the things that we had to do. We also do it, and we start again next week. But like I said before the game, guys, it's all about what we do. We have enough quality. We have to do the things that we ask. And especially, don't forget the basics. Don't forget the basics. Keeping it simple is the most difficult thing in football. Okay? That's it.